主禮嘉賓黃大仙天主教小學書記校長，
校監吳國寶神父。
家長校董鄧敏儀女士，邱宇文校長，各位來賓、各位老師、各位家長，大家好！歡迎大家嚟臨參加天主教石中山紀念小學第23屆嘅畢業典禮。
Dear guests, Mr. Yao, teachers and parents. Welcome to Shak Chung Shan Memorial Catholic Primary School's 23rd graduation ceremony.
It is a great privilege for us to be standing here in front of you. On behalf of all Primary 6 students, we would like to express the happiness that we feel in our hearts today. First, let's introduce ourselves.
I'm Lau Shaoqiu from Class 6D.
I'm Lan Yanai from Class 6B.
我是6C班的陈心妍，我是6A班的刘佩。
耶稣曾经说过：“我是道路、真理、生命。”在生命中这宝贵的6年时间里面，我们跟随着主耶稣基督为我们安排的道路，爱主爱人，求道更新。所谓道，就是指真理。
我们不仅要学习课本上的知识，更要学习为人处事的道理。只有咁样，我哋方能喺各方面都打下扎实嘅基础，为将来所面对嘅人生挑战做好准备。喺为真理奋斗嘅过程中，少不免都会遇到挫折同困难，学校同家庭。 无时无刻都俾我哋感受到爱德嘅温暖。同学们敬师爱友，勤学守规，老师们管着我事事物嘅精神，想法分明，褒贬有礼，令学校处处体现出以德嘅精神。We
can always find the 5 Catholic core values: truth, justice, love, family, and life in our school. And there is yet another thing we all need to remember: learn to appreciate others.
Our success is your success, for you have given us the opportunities to learn, the courage to create, and the belief that we can achieve our best.
小学6年的生活，有笑有哭，有喜有悲。记得1年级时，我们天真烂漫。
对万事万物都充满着好奇心。现在我们已经快要毕业了，6年来丰富多彩的学习经历令我们变得坚毅、自信，敢于迎接新的挑战。多谢校监、校长、老师们的悉心栽培，正系佢哋嘅言传身教、无私奉献，先至能够令我哋共同迎来呢个充满喜悦嘅丰收季节。
Thank you to our school supervisor, Mr. Yao, and teachers. You make our school life to be more fruitful. We feel love and learn the importance of discipline, and we have become more independent.
Mr. Yao and our teachers foster us with positive attitudes on learning. We know how to select the right core values and beliefs. Now, we are ready to face the challenges in the future.
多谢校监伍神父，邱校长，多谢你哋带领住全校老师呢一支专业嘅团队。
谢谢你们，敬爱的老师，你们就像一位位辛勤的园丁，
是你们的教诲使我们更上一层楼，是你们的体贴使我感到更温暖，是你们的批评使我改掉了坏习惯。
校长同埋老师嘅无私奉献。 使我哋不断成长，揾到人生嘅方向，就好似灯塔指示咗喺茫茫大海中迷失方向嘅小船。
最重要嘅系校长同老师嘅教导，令我哋明白咩系真理同埋义德。
Our school is a place where we can find love, truth, and justice. Mr. Yao and our teachers taught us to be responsible and always appreciate others. They also taught us to respect others. We were given equal opportunity to learn at school.
The core values, truth, and justice have all been written in our minds. Please give a round of applause to our school supervisor, Mr. Yao, and teachers.
在这六年里，学校为了传扬爱主爱人的精神，以及配合我们的核心价值，是主事人、老师都为我们举办了各种各样的活动，令我印象最深刻的应该是参与QVBAN Cup礼貌比赛的评分工作，令我实践到自己是人的核心价值，学会怎样关顾和服务他人。
我们知道幸福并不是必然的，能够服务他人是最大的喜悦和福气。
We can feel love in our school and family all the time. Remember that we cannot stand on our own. With love, we serve each other.
We have a serving heart towards our teachers and classmates as class monitors, librarians, English and 普通话 smarties, SES ambassadors and prefects. We serve God, teachers, classmates, and the school with kindness and humility.
我们要成为一个品学兼优、多才多艺的学生，让父母因我们而感到自豪，觉得所有的付出都是值得的。Yes,
our school helps us understand how important and valuable our family is. Family is really an important word. It means to feel secure, to have someone who you can count on, whom you can share your problems with.
What family means to me is love and someone that will always be there for you through the good times and the bad. It is about encouragement, understanding. To our parents, we are sincerely grateful to you for supporting us in more ways than it's possible to count. We promise we will be good and make you proud. Let's take this opportunity to thank our wonderful parents.
讲到学业，绝对系需要正确嘅学习态度同埋方法。遇到困难嘅时候，要从唔同角度去思考，做到核心价值所讲嘅学习有方。
Our teachers taught us many effective ways to learn. We learn now to ask, think, and analyze. We study smart by trying different learning tools and achieving our academic goals in different ways.
Our teachers nurtured us to be lifelong learners. We gained opportunities to further our knowledge and develop the skills we need throughout life.
小学六年的光景，此时此刻，黑暗前一幕幕不断的浮现，真系令人意义眷恋。海阔凭鱼跃，天高任鸟飞。虽然我哋即将离开母校，但并唔代表结束，而系宣布我哋将进入下一个学习阶段。没错，就让我们带着对未来的憧憬，脚踏实地，勇往直前。 我们会珍惜在母校所学到的一切，以及感谢老师制造众多平台让我们表现自己，增强信心。
Challenges are opportunities to grow. There will be a lot of challenges in the future, but we all value life. We have the courage to face different difficulties.
We showed our courage by joining many competitions this year. For example, speech and music festivals. We have developed confidence in ourselves.
Courage to create, 勇于创新，本着勇于创新的精神，遇到困难绝不放弃，这种处事的态度在未来社会是必须的。很快，我们就要分开入到不同的中学，展开另一个阶段的学习。
但是纯真有趣的小学生活将会永永远远地留在我的心中。
天下没有不散的宴席，虽然毕业了， 但希望我们日后仍会继续有机会彼此联系，互相分享。无论是不是同一间中学，我们仍然能够保持这份纯真的友谊。最重要的是，谨记母校这6年来对我们的关爱和期望。
We will always remember our friends. It's actually a new phase in our lives.
We are confident that our secondary school life will be successful and amazing, just like what we had in Shak Chung Shan. Let us be committed to be the best we can be and make our teachers, parents, family, and friends proud of us.
没错，我们不应该再依恋旧的片段，我们要展望将来，开创美好的明天。 最重要的是实践爱主爱人，求道更新的校训，还有我们SCS的核心价值：
Study smart, courage to create,
serve God and others,
尽力做个对香港、对国家有贡献嘅人。我哋一定唔会令老师，更加唔会令到我哋嘅父母失望。
临别依依，我哋仅代表天主教石中山纪念小学全体毕业同学。
多谢各位嘉宾、家长的莅临，
感谢各位生活愉快、身体健康，并祝各位毕业同学学业进步、鹏程万里，多谢。多谢各位毕业生代表。 咁今日石中山纪念小学第23届嘅毕业典礼咧，已经圆满结束，请全体起立。